the Aegitos, the Paralympic logo that hangs from the beautiful Tower Bridge in London.
The three most popular colours decorate on all the country's flags around the world.
That last image is a projection of the Houses of Parliament. Thank you, London. Thank you, UK.
To the athletes of the world, to the people of London and the United Kingdom, to the volunteers, and the staff of the London 2012 Organising Committee. Thank you for an unforgettable summer.
And thank you for inspiring a generation.
Good night and goodbye.
And that's the end of the closing ceremony. Thank you for inspiring a generation, they just said, as the spectators, the athletes, will now leave the stadium. I'm sure we'll enjoy a big party in the City of London.
I'm sure they will, Katrina. The night is still young for lots of people right there, right now. It really has been a splendid evening here in the Olympic Stadium. Full to the rafters, 84,000 people. All run to absolute time, tick-tock timing here. And everybody has really enjoyed a splendid evening. I couldn't have been more delighted to see Coldplay there, one of the world's most best-selling music artists and acts. It was a great act tonight, a great concert. This, the Festival of Flame, has drawn to a close as everybody departs into the night skies. And there's one of the final aerial views we will see. A wonderful, wonderful festival of closure here in London 2012. From me, Nick Gillingham, do have a very, very good night.
Thank you very much, Katrina Webb. It's been a pleasure to be on the show tonight.